Hey everybody, Eric here at Labson again with another one of our tools. I've got this cordless skill saw here. I'm pulling scrap off the CNC machine over there when I'm running. I used to pile it up. I would pile it up over here, and then I would go get a corded skill saw when I got too much of it, and I would take sometimes an hour to cut up all the scrap and put it into the yellow bin. And I got this thing. This was out of one of the trucks, and it was being retired. I grabbed it. The batteries aren't great, it doesn't work well, but it's totally enough to cut up the scrap I need, and great. I cut up the scrap as it comes off the machine while the machine runs its vacuum program, and 95% of the time I am back over there waiting for the machine to finish the vacuum program, and the scrap is already cut up instead of it piling up and taking an hour or whatever. Also, the guys on the floor seem to like it, and they have to do the skill saw stuff. Light, buy it, good little saw. Anyway, that's a 2-second improvement.